He died for you and he died as you. His death was your death. His resurrection is your resurrection. You are in possession of a new life. So why don't you go ahead and enjoy it?
So God has already blessed you in Christ with every spiritual blessing in heavenly places. All the blessings of heaven, God has blessed you.
And when you begin to handle your life now for what's next, next becomes now, and you step into the destiny that God has for you.